Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to achieve this diamond split transition. It's a transition made with the garbage mat. If you are using anything newer than the Premiere Pro Creative Cloud 2015, they have actually removed this effect. To still get this effect, I have a previous video made where you can actually download a preset to get this effect back into your program, because there's still reminiscence of that effect. So you can actually still use a preset to access those effects. So because I'm using Premiere Pro 2018, I need to actually install those presets, and I actually already have done that. So here you can see the garbage match presets, and you have like 8.4 points and 16 points. And for this transition, we only need the 4 point garbage mat. So to achieve that split effect, we actually need this section to overlap, and we only need it to overlap like for 15 frames. So to get this midpoint between the two clips, we're going to hold down shift and arrow down to go to the starting point of the second clip. And we're now going to hold down shift and press arrow 3 times to the right to jump to 15 frames. So 1, 2, 3, because each jump is 5 frames, we now are at 15 frames. And now press command K to cut this section. I'm going to drag this and put it on top of here so it overlaps. And we can use ripple delete to grab this to make it stick together again, to make it a little bit easier, because these footages are 4K and the timeline is 1080p. I'm going to nest this one to make less of a hassle, but also the codes make it much easier, or the numbers and coordinates. So I'm going to press nest. That's okay. You don't really need to press nest if you have 1080p on 1080p timeline. But for me, it's just the coordinates that I know out of my head. It's much easier with 1080p. On this clip, we're going to drag the 4 points garbage mask. And first, we're going to actually points you want to go from to the middle first. So, I'm just going to do top left and bottom right to go to the split from the middle to those points. But first, we're going to drag this timeline all the way to the end of this section. And we're going to put down some toggle animation or some keyframes. So bottom right and top left, because making those are pretty easy and we don't have to change those coordinates. And here we have to press half of the resolution's coordinates. So this will be 960. And this will be 540. And that will make that point go here in the middle. And this has also the same coordinates. So this is also 960. And this is 540. So if you're using a 4K timeline, you need to half these number, or calculate what is the half of those resolutions of your timeline. And now if we play this, we can see this animation. However, there isn't really like, it's not moving as nice. It's a little bit weird of a movement. So we're going to add a bit of bezier speed, or change the time interpolation to be a bit nicer. Personally, you could use ease in, ease out, but personally I like to use bezier and just manually drag this like this and move this back, and also this keyframe. Going to hard mouse click here, also bezier, also drag it out so we can grab hold of this bezier here. And just manually move that and move this back. So now if we play this, we get this nicer movement. So that was mainly it, how to do this diamond split inside of Premiere Pro. Hopefully you guys find this video quite educational, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button here below, and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye bye.